Depuis 1973,
since the launch of its first pocket lighter in 1973, BIC has produced and sold 30 billion lighters. We currently produce about 6 million lighters every day.
C'est mon père, Marcel BIC.
It's my father, Marcel BIC, who chose the shape of the BIC lighter. He wanted it to fit the hand perfectly. Indeed, our first advert for lighters was BIC Lighter. Your hand will make a difference.
BIC est le plus gros producteur.
BIC is the world's biggest manufacturer of branded pocket lighters. What we refer to as quality safety is BIC's number one priority. From the basic concept of the BIC lighter to its production with integrated controls, we want to offer our consumers the safest lighter.
There are four factories that produce BIC lighters around the world. They are located in France, Spain, the United States, and Brazil. The particularity of our lighter manufacturing process is that it is completely integrated from the conception of the molds, machines, and tools to the assembly line and final control of the products on our machines. This is the starting point of the safety of BIC lighters. We use the best raw materials, the best components, and the best manufacturing processes to design and manufacture our lighters. The lighter body is made of a technical resin, the Delrin. It is a polyacetal homopolymer, a crystalline material very resistant to ruptures, impacts, and high temperatures. In addition, this material enables us to make a lighter body with very thin linings, which in the end increases the number of lights for the consumer. Thanks to the use of isobutane, a pure gas, the gas pressure in BIC lighters is stable. This ensures the steadiness of the flame, which is the same height during the whole life of the lighter. We are leaders in safety because we use a cold stamping process for the manufacturing of the valve body. By using a pure electrolytic aluminum wire, this cold stamping process guarantees the stability of the shape to the hundredth of a millimeter and the complete absence of chips in the parts produced. Our main strength regarding safety resides in the use of the zinc alloy die casting. It consists in injecting liquid metal at 400 degrees Celsius into high precision molds. These molds guarantee a very precise cast to the hundredth of a millimeter and the complete absence of chips in the parts produced. As a lighter is potentially dangerous, it must comply with very strict international safety standards. At BIC, we have decided to exceed these standards. While the standard requires that a lighter resist 3 drops from a height of 1.5 meters, our products actually resist drops from a height of 3 meters, while the standard requires that a lighter resist a temperature of 65 degrees Celsius for 4 hours. Our lighters actually resist a temperature of 75 degrees, while the standard requires that a lighter resist an internal pressure of 15 bars. The bodies of our lighters actually resist an internal pressure of up to 30 bars. The BIC lighter is a world leader for its quality efficiency and quality safety. Our lighters are known as the best in terms of quality of use and safety. We will continue to focus on quality safety in the future. This is a necessity for consumers. This is BIC's strength, and this is a characteristic on which low-quality lighters will never be able to compete with us.